meanwhile, let me say something about this.
This TV comes with 2 GB of DDR3 RAM, and it has an inbuilt capacity of 16 GB memory. And also, it is using an AI technology, and only the TV having Android 9 version. This iFFALCON TV. There are many smart TVs are available on the market now. All the TVs are comes with Android 5 or Android 6 version.
Hi friends, welcome to SudStories. Many of my subscribers requested me to show the picture quality of this iFFALCON TV, and also they have some doubts how to delete the junk files and how to install the apps. So in this small video, I am going to show you the picture quality of this TV, and the second part I will be showing the how to delete the junk files, and third part I will be showing how to install an app from Play Store to this TV. So without wasting time, let me show you the picture quality of the TV. So first I will be showing internet streaming, then I will be moving to the normal cable TV or cable TV picture quality. Okay, so first so right now I launched one 4K video. The resolution of this video is, you can see here, it is 2160 pixel. So that's a real 4K. So let me play this video. So you can see here, the birds, the blue color, all are very detailed. We can see on the screen, and their nest. All the colors are very detailed. We can see on the 2160 pixels. So let me switch to lower down the resolution. So now I'm lower down to 1080 pixels. In the 1080 pixel also, we are getting quality of what we got on 2160 pixel, but very small difference is like that color contrast is not that much which we got on 4K. So that's because of the resolution. And you can switch to 7020. I'm switching to 7020. So that time we can see the pixels are not that much good. So you can see some blurred out or everything, so you can see here. Previously you saw the picture quality of your internet streaming. So on the 4K 2160 pixel, the viewing quality is very excellent. And when it's coming to 1080, we are not getting that much quality what we got on 2160, but we are able to see. So let me switch to normal cable TV, and we can see the picture quality. For that I am switching back to AV. So if you are facing like, first you want to set the screen resolution, for that you want to go to settings, and then on the picture you want to go to advanced settings. And there you want to select the screen settings, and the screen mode is now 4:4, so I am going to change to, you can change to cinema or 16:9 is the good one. So this is not an HD channel, but it is, you can see the quality is not that much good because the screen resolution is 43, and the cable operator is not providing that much quality streaming. But it is viewable, not like other TVs. It's not viewable condition, but we can view it. But HD viewing is very good on this TV. So that's all for the picture quality. So let me show you how to delete the junk files and all. So for that you want to there is an app called TV Guard. So you can see an app called TV Guard. Just launch that app. And here you can see delete cleanup. You can delete the files. And also there is an app manager. So you can select the app manager and you can you can uninstall all the apps which all you installed here. Install means here only the apps listed out with me which you installed through Play Store. So through Play Store I installed only these two apps. So that apps only I can remove. For Netflix and YouTube that you can't delete from this my TV. And also let me show you how to clear the cache memory of an individual app. So for that you want to go to this settings icon. You can see on the corner the settings icon. Then go to the settings. And after that you want to select apps. And after that you want to here all the apps will be listed out. You select which app you want to clear the cache. So select that app. Now I'm selecting Prime Video. So after that you can see here clear data. So clear data and clear cache. So you can use clear data, so it will remove cache and also data. So data means it include saving of your login details. It's just like how on Android phone app you are removing the cache and uninstalling that app. So it's same feature, so nothing else different here. And also how to install an app means it's a normal, just you want to go through your Play Store. And how you install an app to your mobile through a Play Store. That same procedure you want to follow here.
So one of my subscribers asked me to how to install an Jio TV app on this iFalcon TV. So you can go up launch Play Store. After that you can navigate to the search button. And here you can type Jio TV. So you can see here. Now it's launched and you have an option to install. Now the app is getting installed. So now the app is installed. So now you can see the Jio TV is installed here. So you can install all the apps from directly from the Play Store, like how you install an app on your normal Android device, and for and also uninstall. You can uninstall an app from settings. Can go to apps. So now I'm going to remove this Jio TV app. Click on the uninstall.
So that's all for this video. So we are winding up this video. Hope you like this video. If you have any doubt on this iFalcon TV, you can drop a message on the comment box. So I brought this iFalcon TV for my personal use, not provided by any companies, coming Flipkart or iFalcon. So I brought it for my personal use only. If you have any queries, you can drop a message on the comment box, or either you can drop a message on my Facebook page, SudStories. So if you're new to this channel, please subscribe this channel and also share with your friends. And don't forget to click on the notification button. Okay? See you on the next video. Bye bye.